know about how to disable ad blocker in Google Chrome. Go to your Chrome app. Now click on three dot from the top right corner. Now go to setting options. Scroll down and go to site setting. Scroll down and see pop-ups and redirects. So if you want to disable ad blocker in Chrome, then you need to turn off pop-ups and redirects. Now go back and tap on intrusive ads. And if you want to disable ad blocker in Chrome, then you make sure turn off intrusive ads.